Brian and Sean, and I work for the county. I got a pretty young daughter named Claire. But Claire met a co-worker last summer at our county fair. Now Claire's with the travel army, selling corn dogs and running to till the world. She was in her first year of college, and now she's a carnival girl. She's got butterfly tattoos on her right arm. She's got kitty cat tattoos on her left. She's got flowers and unicorns and puppies, and a heart above each breast. Well, I'm still working for the county, driving snowplows and graders and trucks. But since Claire joined the party, my life just basically sucks. Friend or wife, keep your eyes